Hello guys, this is YouTube user Mr. Video Dude 709 here. And I got very good news for you guys. But first, I record this on my iPod Touch. Because I'm just opening my iPod Touch, my iPad. But that's not what I want to talk to you guys about. Well, I want to talk about something totally awesome. Here's my iPad here, and see this? That's right, I am now upgrading it to iOS 7. See, I'm on software update, and I have not even broken it. As you can see, it is out in the public now. See, this update features a beautiful new design that contains hundreds of new features, including controller center, AirDrop, iTunes Radio, and improvements to notification center, multitasking camera, photos, Safari, Siri, and more. Yep. So, as you can see, it'll be done in 1 hour. Now, coming over here to the kitchen, we have my iPhone. As you can see, it is downloading iOS 7.2. So I'm just downloading it for the products that needs iOS 7. Then I'll do the video. Alright. Now it's back to my computer. So as you can see, I'm on YouTube. So, as you can see, I searched up iOS 7 on Google. And here we go, here's some news. So let's just go onto the Apple site. Here's the iPhone with iOS 7. All new design. This is multitasking, and this is the control center. This is how the apps and stuff looks like. And then design. See, all of it looks different. Yep, it's all of it looks completely different than iOS 6. Right, these are how messages look like. Okay. This is how texting looks like. It's both texting. Okay. Okay, these are all texting, I should say. And this is how the image is going to look like. Not bad for an evil, eh? And this is the new Siri. This is where you just have to play the you just have to say your voice on it automatically, then it'll probably hear what you said. It's by using these things. And this is just an example. And the good thing about Siri is that it has a new male voice on it. There's a new male voice when it's, yep. Anyway, here's the color design on it. Here's the new weather thing. Oh, come on. The control center, Safari. The notification center, multitasking airdrop. This is how the calling looks like. This is how people call. As you can see, it has a picture of them on it. Which gets you to remind me and message thing, and or slide to answer. And this is the epic new camera design on it. As you can see, it's just a circle on it. There's a few new things, are like square and panel. And there's a new collection thing on it too. Here is the weather design on it. It looks pretty nice. Here's the world clock on it. It tells you how many hours you are ahead and behind. This is the compass on it. So you can see it has changed from the last one. It's pretty nice music thing on it. Nice schedule. Camera and weather. Movies, map, and world clock. Ice list. Game center. As you can see, game center is pretty much new. And notes. And this is the new stand and iTunes. So you see, iTunes looks pretty much different since like it does on iOS 6. And this is the business thing on there. Here's the new design of the App Store. Not bad. Here is the Passbook app. Which is all of your apps here, like hotel apps and more. And here's the compass. And nice contexting. And here's the calculator. Looks pretty awesome. And here is this is how you FaceTime. See, this is a random person. Now what's new? Okay. Oh yeah. Now, it's iOS 7 on the iPad looks pretty much the same. Yep. On the iPad mini. On the iPad. Okay. Now, let's go up to what's new. Control center, notification center, multitasking, camera. I've always showed you guys these. Just quick look around there. Find my iPhone and iPad or iPod Touch. this has been upgraded ever since earlier this year. Right, so they have a new upgrade to find about my iPhone. And this is the most epic thing ever. iOS in the car. Best passenger ever. Coming soon. This is how it's gonna look like. It's phone and everything in there, guys. You can navigate the maps for you. And you can even text. This is what it's compatible for. It's for the recent models of iPhones, like iPhone 4 and 4S and 5, and the new iPhones, the 5C and the 5S, which I'm going to show you guys after. And the Apple Touch feature generation 16 and 32 and 64. And it even works for the iPad 2 and the Retina Display 1 and the iPad Mini. Alright, so give me just 6 seconds to go up. Okay, that's pretty much good. Alright, let's go to my iPhone. Alright, so here we see this. That's right, this is the brand new iPhone 5C. This iPhone comes out in a lot of colors. As you can see, this one is in green. It's not over you yet. It comes in a whole pile of colors. And so the iPhone 5C is just basically a pretty epic new phone. Yep, it is the second iPhone 5 model. And over here next to it is the iPhone 5S. Forward thinking. As you can see, some stuff changed on the iPhone 5. Like this light over here, for instance. There's a blue one. Yellow one. Pink one. Green, yeah. So basically on the iPhone 5C, it is just basically like an iPhone 5, except it has many other colors on it. Like, if the epic new thing on it is, it just has a whole pile of new colors. Yes, and the iPhone 5S, you just have a couple of new colors, probably like three. You got white, black, and sepia, or yellowish. I'm not really sure. Yep. So those will be coming out on September 20th, which is 2 days away. So I guess that's all I got to talk about. So let's just take a quick check on my iPhone and my iPad. Still be done in 1 hour. Here it is, about 1 hour remaining. So you can see it is still going ahead on my iPad. So anyway, there should be a new update. There should be another update as soon as I'm done getting iOS 7 downloaded to my iPhone and my iPad. And I guess that'll be all for now, guys. Bye.